just gotta make deliveries, eh? Oh, yeah, exactly.
A purpose that cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it.
This is similar to when Sam dies. I think that's Cliff. Yeah, I was also wondering why he's not even attempting to.
Sorry, Captain.
Don't! You got it! You two! Stay there! And hold your fire!
Security will take it from here.
Ugh.
surprised that BB is so important that they're willing to kill him to keep it. Better days, yep. I don't think he's gonna make it.
See the sunset, the day is ending. Let that yawn out, there's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you.
God.
Oh shit.
Captain, I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter. But you're Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff. Dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the world people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at.
BB2.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
So, Sam is BB. That's what I picked up. I'm so confused.
Sam.
You want to go home?
Let's go home.
It's okay. I know the way.
Okay, so my big question now is, how is Lou here now?
Come on, Lou. Wake up. Come on, Lou, wake up.
Thank you.
Wow. I mean, I still have a lot of questions. I mean, I'm also ecstatic that Vivi's still alive. He came back with a kipu in his hand. And he didn't have that before. And I don't think it was on Sam's coat either, so he didn't grab it. So I take it to mean that he did die. And even though Amelie had disconnected her beach from everybody else, she sent him back. And I'm guessing that's her kipu that she sent him back with. I still don't understand how BB exists in the same time that Sam does. That's confusing to me. Amelie saved him. That's what I guessed when I saw the kipu. Keep going. Is there more after the credits? Alright, shh, we have more story. Was a Goral all along.